claws of steel snap shut. The sun rises on empty sockets of visionary shortcomings, joints dislocated between here and there. Cracked marble, limbs unstable, communication stops. Blood flow transformed in non-reality, her only sin. Balancing needlepoint incisions, there are no marks or stations, save hemorrhaged religion. Lifeline withheld for track preference snapshots, born with a silver spoon in my mouth full of cotton. Bring out the last vestiges of hope in brown tar paper trailings. The marrow has been dissolved and sold off to the hungry men, screaming hideous night sweat tremors. Nails slide from position like dead fly saliva, cooked up and drawn into dropper. Dull barbed wire, rapes understanding, my only, your only, her only sin. Catacombs, torture, and third degree burn limb asylums. Your body shall cause you nothing but pain as you slowly drip sex slippery round the sickness that eats its way out from the shallows of your bowels, leaving a pitted shell of shrink-wrapped skin and scar tissue. You are no longer human. Bite hard on that belt tied twisting round, bruised arms that hold nothing but contempt and distemper. Grab the juggler. Your world is dead. Loss of bodily functions and all sense of dignity. You are no longer human. Slobbering baby talk half-wit. An immense towering pile of shit. This is the reduction to junk heap babblings. My only, your only, her only sin. Reuse the sperm venom sliding in its glory. Holes in matted yellow thighs not used for walking. Trailing entrails of rope on pavement makes a slapping sound as you slither down the crusted road that takes you nowhere. Paved with unwashed bodies in varying stages of decomposition. A shadow of your former self depleting noxious fumes, tied off and waiting. Will you get tired of the constant heartbeat sing-song of cold, hard death? A reminder that you cannot escape completely from the odious bile pump you've become. Your only, my only, her only sin. Substantial loss of dust from the veins. Cords of discordant tight rope cop out. Red running humdrum of day-to-day existence. There's no holds barred in this fight for life, or what might be left of it. Greasy needles slip slide, tan my sluggish hide. Wet dream collision on cake sheets of bliss. Piss-stained panties, a continuous hiss. Rising from your clogged lungs, dung-infested slabs of rancid meat. Lodged in a measly throat, rendered useless like the rest. Just like the rest. And this same fate may await you, my friend. Dead end. Your only, my only,